Good morning, everybody. Welcome to my first ever vlog. I know I don't usually vlog, but today is officially Chinese New Year, hence the red shirt. So I kind of want to do a day in the life of a law student during a pandemic, and also just show you guys what I'm going to do to celebrate Chinese New Year. Yeah, so stay tuned.
Well, you can do masters.
There's a bunch of options.
I'm vlogging for like today, so I do want to include this part in, so that it looks like I have more than just like eating. You know, I want the vlog to be longer. Okay, so I had to leave the meeting with my friends because I'm having my tour tutorial right now. As you can see, this is my last class of the week. And after this, we can start prepping for tonight. Okay, so I just finished my class, and now I'm going out to get some stuff for tonight's dinner. I'll see you in a bit. Okay, so we're finally at Leicester Square. I'm meeting up with Leonard, and we're gonna get some stuff for the hot pot, and maybe some traditional candies, and a candy box.
Hey.
I'm vlogging this.
Yeah, it looks like you're vlogging.
Yeah, okay. Should we go?
Okay, so we just finished getting all the stuff we need for the hot pot, but it's so cold right now, so we're taking a little coffee break. And what park is this?
I have no idea.
I don't know. It's like it's an embankment, so cheers. I'm gonna enjoy this because it's freezing right now, and I hope my phone doesn't die again. Okay, bye.